I'm Sean Morey.
And I'm Sid Dobrin.
Welcome to another Inventive Fishing Gear Review. Today we're going to look at the Shimano Nasky Spinning Reel.
So this review we're bringing to you special from Oahu, Hawaii, where we've been out here with the Inventive Fishing team chasing the big bones of Hawaii.
That's right, we put Shimano's Nasky spinning reel up against some 10-pound bonefish this week, and boy did it pass the test with flying colors.
Absolutely, this has proven to be one rugged reel that we're starting to fall in love with. And on top of not just the big bones of Oahu, we've put this reel up against some other really big fish back home in Florida, and this is rapidly becoming one of my favorite inshore reels. So one of the great things about Shimano's Nasky spinning reel is that it integrates the technology from three of Shimano's previous tried and true inshore spinning reels, the Symmetre, the Aeros, and the Technium.
So the Nasky series comes in five different sizes, from the 1000, which is great for smaller estuary fishes, all the way up to the 5000, which has an increased braid capacity and powerful gearing for great fighting ability for those bigger offshore and nearshore species.
All of the models of the Shimano Nasky feature X-Ship, a feature where the pinion gear is supported by bearings for better torque and better power.
The reels also feature Core Protect, a water-repellent surface treatment on the line roller and clutch roller, and they all have G-free bodies, so the center of gravity is moved closer to the rod and the worm drive oscillates at a slower rate for more compact line lay.
The big inclusion for a reel at this price point, though, is the inclusion of the Hagain gear, which provides improved mesh transition and leads to increased strength and durability.
The gear ratios for this reel are great as well, with 5.0 to 1 for the 1000 and 2500 sizes, and a 6.2 to 1 for the 3, 4, and 5000 sizes.
And of course, the 311 drag power range gives you great control and great strength when fishing fish of any size.
And Shimano's 10-year warranty is a great bonus too, especially since I hope to keep this reel for 20 or 30 years. In addition to all these great features, I found the drag silky smooth as some of those 10-pound bonefish were just peeling offline.
Yeah, there's no doubt that the drag on this reel has become part of why I rely on this reel. When I'm locked into big black drum, big redfish, or even here in Hawaii, those big bones, then you know you can rely on this drag.
I have to say that the aesthetics on this reel are amazing as well, with this deep blue metal flake on the body with silver and gold trim. It matches up with a variety of rods, and it just feels like an heirloom piece that I want to pass on to my kids, even though it's not the top quality Shimano reels like the Stradic or the Stella.
I have to agree, not just with this concept that Sean mentions about the aesthetic qualities of the reel, but what he mentions about the reel matching up really well with a variety of rods. At home, I've been fishing the Nasky with my Compre rods from Shimano, which make a really great strong inshore combination. But because we've traveled here to Hawaii, I've been using my G. Loomis Escape travel rod series with the Nasky, and that's worked just phenomenally as well, particularly when we've locked into some of these bigger bonefish here. To be honest about it, I've come to think of the Nasky as providing professional grade technology and an inshore reel, but at an entry level price point, because all of these reels range from $99.99 to $109.99, which is a great price point for an entry level spinning reel, yet the tech that's provided here is without a doubt professional grade.
So we really hope you'll check out Shimano's Nasky spinning reel series, and we hope you found this gear review useful.
Without a doubt, this is our recommendation for the Nasky from Shimano. Make sure you also check out our other resources at www.inventivefishing.com. And as always,
fish on!
Can't.